Have you ever thought about how it's gonna be to date a billionaire? Of course, it won't be the same as the rest of us. But what you need to know is that most billionaires don't have dating rules, but most of them do have one thing: girlfriend rules. Yeah, and one of those who set rules for their girlfriends is the billionaire tech mogul Elon Musk. I do refer Musk to a genius because his thinking is beyond ordinary. So I'm not that surprised he lays down the rules to follow for whoever he chooses to be his girlfriend. Some billionaire girlfriend rules are quite reasonable, but of course, when it comes to the genius Musk, you know what it is. Extraordinary. From the rule of having blonde hair to never saying no, to be this billionaire's girlfriend, you need to abide by some rules. So, what are the rules Elon Musk laid down for whoever he chooses to be his girlfriend? Make sure you watch this video to the end. But before we go into that, give this video a thumbs up by clicking the like button. If you are new to the channel, smash that subscribe button, and don't forget to click that notification bell. Elon Musk is one of the world's best-known billionaires. He's gained fame as the founder and CEO of SpaceX, the CEO and co-founder of Tesla Inc., and as the co-founder of PayPal, just to name a few of his entrepreneurial accomplishments. He is estimated to be worth a cool $184 billion, and that currently makes him the wealthiest person on the planet. Needless to say, there are many ladies out there who love the opportunity to be Musk's girlfriend. And given that the businessman has a reputation for jumping from one long-term relationship to the next, he seems to always be making headlines for his high-profile love life. Obviously, the Tesla CEO knows what he wants when it comes to a dating relationship. If you are familiar with Musk, you should notice that he never likes to stay lonely. He doesn't waste time over a broken relationship before diving into a new relationship with fellow stars, and that has made him the talk of the tabloids. Probably that's a billionaire spirit. After jumping from one relationship to another, he is currently dating the Canadian musician Claire Elise Boucher, also known as Grimes. As many perks as there would be to dating someone as smart and rich as Musk, we're very sure there comes a variety of challenges. In fact, there are some very specific rules the billionaire's partners must abide by if she wants to make things work, and one of them is you must be willing to go blonde. If you observe all the girlfriends he had dated from the start, eventually they always show up with blonde hair. Starting from Musk's first wife, Justine Musk, she was blonde, and back in 2013, when Musk was with Cameron Diaz after his first divorce from the Tallulah Riley, she was blonde too. Let me tip you this, SpaceX employees do use Musk wife's hair color to anticipate their boss mood. Platinum blonde represents a happy and approachable boss, and whenever the hair color is black, even the senior manager would not dare to say unnecessary things in the presence of their boss. That's quite interesting and funny. Even Musk's current girlfriend, Grim, the mother of his sixth child, wore black hair when the Canadian singer confirmed her relationship with Musk in 2018. But when she officially announced her pregnancy with Musk, her hair was blonde with a brief of orange in between. Obviously, she did that for Musk, and it seems the orange in between the hair means they are super happy together. Another rule is that she, along with Musk, must get along with Musk's exes. Musk doesn't sound like someone who loves drama. Musk always makes sure his current girlfriend has a good relationship with his previous ex-girlfriend or ex-wife. And Musk always makes sure his ex-wife Justine is on good terms with his girlfriends. In fact, when Musk was dating Tallulah, Justine says she sent Tallulah an email offering peace. Justine really likes Tallulah a lot. When she was asked about her ex-husband relationship with Tallulah, she said that Tallulah is bright, young, and lovely, and she is a very good partner for Musk. Another thing is Musk doesn't take no, don't say no. It sounds like Elon doesn't take no for an answer from any of his girlfriends. His ex-wife, Justine, said she actually canceled her first date with Musk because she needed to study. But Musk was so adamant, he insisted that they must go on a date. Eventually, Musk showed up at the library with two chocolate ice creams dripping down his hands. They had their first date in the library. Wow, funny. Well, that's not all. To be Musk's girlfriend, you still get a lot to follow, and that includes working around Musk's schedule. Obviously, we all know Musk is pretty work-oriented, so it's not surprising to know that his girlfriends need to work around his schedules. Amber and Musk were once in a relationship in early 2018, but when she heard about this rule, she wasn't able to cope, so the two of them called it quits. They did have fun for a few months, but both are very busy. It was getting hard to find time to see each other, and Musk, as always, busy working day and night. That is the life he chose, and he loves it. They both still care deeply for each other, but the timing wasn't right, so they went their separate ways. Another rule is, you have to ignore media speculation. Dating Musk comes with a lot of publicity, of course. What did you expect from a billionaire? A celebrity and the richest man in the whole wide world. So, to be his girlfriend, you need to learn to ignore speculation if you really want to make things work out well. Grimes opened up about all the unwanted attention took her by surprise initially. She wasn't prepared then. She was like, you respond casually to someone's tweet, and before you know it, it's on Fox News. She called it a disturbing moment. Another thing is, you must always be available because Musk doesn't like to sleep alone. We do hope Musk doesn't snore because the tech mogul doesn't like sleeping alone. Musk said he hates sleeping alone. Perhaps that's why he jumps from one relationship to another relationship. Musk said going to bed alone kills him. Truly, we need to reason with him. How would you feel being alone in a big empty house, footsteps echoing through the hallway, no one there, sleeping on a big bed, no one on the pillow next to you? That won't be comfortable, right? Musk explained that when he was a child, he never wanted to be alone, and he always looks out for a soulmate. He dislikes the sound of an empty house, so it's either you always have time to spend the night with him, or it's over. One rule that Musk doesn't joke with is his professional life comes first. Musk loves his work, and his profession comes first before his girlfriend, and to be his partner, you must follow this rule. Elon's current girlfriend, Grimes, has hinted that dating Tesla's CEO has put her own work on the back burner. Grimes once opened up that it is sad how love can be a beautiful thing, but at the same time, love can be the thing that screws up a career. It was obvious she didn't like the rule, but she had no choice but to abide by Musk's rule. That is, if she wants to continue to be the billionaire girlfriend. Wow, that's challenging. And lastly, Musk loves kids. So if you want to be his girlfriend, you gotta be ready for kids. Although Musk doesn't talk much about his children, he is actually a father of seven. In 2002, his first son, Nevada Alexander Musk, was born. Unfortunately, Nevada passed away after 10 weeks. Later in 2004, Musk and his ex-wife Justine welcomed their twin sons, Javier Musk and Griffin Musk, via IVF. Followed by their triplet sons, Kai Musk, Saxon Musk, and Damian Musk, born in 2006, also via IVF. In May 2020, Elon then announced the birth of his son on Twitter, who he welcomed with current girlfriend, singer Grimes. Needless to say, anyone he dates had better like kids, or we doubt it's gonna work out. Yeah. If you are the richest billionaire in the world, what kind of rules would you lay down for your girlfriends? Would you also put your work before your girlfriend? Let us know in the comment below. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and click that bell. All right, folks, thank you for watching. See you in another mind-blowing video.